The mother of an Oklahoma girl kidnapped and taken to Florida says she now has a tight grip on her daughter. Investigators say Aubrey Goodson's father took the little girl to Florida, and for 2 weeks, no one knew where they were. Tonight, Aubrey's mom says it won't happen again.
It's something no mother wants to live. For 2 weeks, Amanda Edwards agonized over where her little girl could be when finally last Friday, OSBI agents had a break in the case.
One of the agents turned around his phone and had a picture of Aubrey, of course, the one that the media had last week, turned it around and was like, "Is this your little girl?" And all I looked at was her eyes, and I was like, "That's my little girl." I went ballistic, went crying and everything else.
Aubrey's father, Bradley, is accused of taking the 17-month-old during a visitation. Investigators say he tried to move 1,400 miles away to Florida with the child, but the woman he tried to rent a house from had a hunch something wasn't right.
I told her, I said, "I don't know how I'm going to repay you for the rest of my life." I said, "It's just going to be something." I said, "You know, you're a hero in my book," and I said, "You're an angel, you know, for Aubrey's sake."
With Aubrey now safe at home, Amanda says she's cherishing every moment.
Hearing her voice every morning now that we wake up, I mean, and that's the thing, as soon as she wakes up, "Mommy, mommy, mommy," you know, missed hearing that, just missed her screaming, crying, or her bad moments whenever she had, you know, screaming and doesn't get her way. I missed all those moments, anything and everything, missed it all.
Well, Aubrey's dad, Bradley Goodson, will be back in Oklahoma next week to face charges. The DA says he waived extradition during a hearing today.